But you usually are over here so determined that you are going to solve this problem, that you are going to wrestle it to the ground. You're going to identify it. You're going to discuss it with others. You're going to join groups about it. You're going to compare it with other problems that are like it. And while that is all really good for the universe at large, while that is really, really good for what's happening in your vibrational reality, which you could find alignment with if you knew what you were doing, it's usually not so good for you because you just keep growing the problem. And as you grow the problem, you don't feel so good. Well, in these days that we are together, we would like that to be an easy thing that changes within you. We would like you, instead of feeling unhappy with yourself because you've created a problem, and unhappy with yourself that you don't feel good because of the problem, we would like you to feel appreciative of your problems in the way that we are appreciative of your problems, so that you then could pivot to the solution.